So we are at Shiraz Golden Restaurant. In fact, it's mother outlet in Mullick Bazar. So if someone crosses Park Street, there is a crossing named Mullick Bazar, and it's just at the junction. Shiraz is known to be very famous for its biryani for last around 80 plus years. But many don't know that they have a brilliant breakfast. And well, we have a great spread of mutton. They don't serve beef, so it's only mutton and chicken business. And naturally, I prefer red meat over a chicken. So these are the items that we came to have. And let me tell you, this roti in Shiraz is one of the best in Calcutta. They use yeast or something, I'm not pretty sure, but it fluffs up like anything. So this is the paya, which tends to be over very fast. It starts morning from around 5:30 or 6 and gets over by what? In the winter around 7, by late winter around 8. Keema, this is dal gosht, two pieces of mutton with chana dal. And this is named as galla. Galla is the chick meat of a goat. The meat is very, very soft with a ruddy, watery thing. And tea will come shortly, and they serve with the panikam variety, that is more of milk and very less of water.
We are at Shiraz, and Indrajit was telling about it. The place has started in 1940, so it's about 80 years old. I've had the biryani here before, and it's my favorite biryani in town. But I've heard about the breakfast here. Indrajit had told me about it. Poorna had told me about it. So I told Indrajit, let's come and have it. He said, come early because things get over. And it's really crowded, as you can make out by the noise. It's 8:30 and winter. And we're midway through it. We call for more rotis. And the rotis are really good, nice and hot. We had the dal gosht, which is chana dal and mutton, and has a nice earthy feeling to it. The mutton was so tender. We had the galla. Galla means the cheek of mutton, so it's all goat meat here. And like any goat meat, very, very tender. Sharp curry. Then there was the keema. The keema had a certain very, very warm maternal feeling to it. So it's soft, it's tender, got a bit of fattiness to it. Potato mash, slight sweetness. Indra tells me that during the day it's spicier. And we ended up with the paya soup, so it's more spicy, more hot than the soups, the paya soups of Mumbai. Paya is trotter. You either have to like it or you don't. But what they believe in Mumbai, the Parsi, the American Parsi, that in winter you should have paya, it gives taqat, it gives warmth. So that's it, midway through our breakfast in Shiraz. Shiraz is at Mullick Bazar at Park Street. This is the Golden Shiraz. The next door is a slightly newer, fancier, air-conditioned one. Same food, but that opens in the afternoon. If you come here in the afternoon, they have a full range. But go for the biryani, it's my favorite in town. But make the effort, come in the morning by 8 and enjoy the breakfast.